This is the most amazing solution I've discovered in a long time. Finally, there's a way to return multiple results when looking up data in a table, and it's done with one simple function. This is the solution you've been waiting for. I get asked this question a lot. How do you return multiple values from an Excel table? If you use VLOOKUP, IndexMatch, and even the new XLOOKUP functions, you only get their first result. If you want more results, you must create complex formulas or set up staging columns and apply multiple functions to get them. I'm about to rock your world. Take this sales data table. I want to see all the results for any given region. So for the West region, I want to show the four matching criteria and the data associated with it. That's what I've done right here. This can be done with one function, and here it is, filter. Filter takes an array of data and has you include just the data that meets a certain criteria. And if it's empty, I return nothing. It's that simple. The results of this formula spill over onto multiple lines, and the data itself is contained in those cells, so you can use them in a formula. This is exactly what we've been waiting for. Another option, let's say we wanted the rep as well as the region. So let's see the West region for Billy. All you have to do is modify this formula, and we're going to multiply it by the rep equaling this. That's all there is to it. Now when I put in data that matches, it found two rows where Billy is in the East region. Do the same thing for Sally. This is one of several dynamic array functions that were introduced in 2018, but because they are such a radical change for Excel, Microsoft has chosen to take a slow path for testing before releasing them to the public. However, sources tell me they are close to release, and the filter function will finally solve the challenge of returning multiple values from a lookup. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe, and if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.